When you ask, Marisetta will speak.
Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day.
Okay, then. Should get that gift shop open.
There's another cult stash. Must be locked from the other side. Another Alex Casey lunchbox?
upstairs that's safe.
Sorry, we're at a Bright Falls blend. Anna apologized to the customers. I'll just grab some from the back. More coffee coming right up. She suggested they ride the percolator while they waited. She passed Ilmo at the Espresso Express. Big smile, Anna. Coffee world is all smiles. Anna nodded, smiled. She smiled until her face hurt. Anna stopped walking, realized she was standing next to the Huatari well. Must have zoned out, she thought. She was about to go, but something in the well caught her eye, a shadow shifting in the dark. Anna was overcome by vertigo. The world tilted, and then she was falling down, down, down into the shaft. The darkness opened up to swallow her.
Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? Another one of those cult boxes.
I need to open the safe. What's the combination?
People hate the puzzle, Zulma. Why not just use keys? People love the puzzle, Ziako. Only very smart people can think up good puzzles. Just look around and you will find the answer. Dedicated staff will be rewarded.
The combination to the safe is somewhere in the gift shop. Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. The photos have stickers on them. I bet Ilmo's the kind of guy who likes Sudokus.
Just look around and you will find the answer.
The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the colt. Thank you.
Have a beautiful day. My wife.
Can't be opened on this side.
Thank you.
The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Marisetta is not afraid of the rough questions. Looking for the Anderson trailer?
What? Sweetie pie, right on time.
Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long lost Mordfav.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather, and I am the old father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep you from your business. You can come see us anytime at our resting place, Valhalla Nursing Home.
Keep trying.
This is an incredibly attractive martial arts match.
It's me, your brother, Gilmo.
What time is it?
Gotta head back to the park too, brother. Rusty is fixing to leave us behind every chance he gets.
Ah, we got time.
You were a handsome deer.
Who wants to stay on a good time?
Who cares? That depressing tango shit is bad for your head, bro. Too much truth in it.
Hero's tango is uplifting.
Music.
Reeks of booze addressed to me from years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality. Not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting. Did I leave the bureau in this fictional reality? A pen book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real. Too personal. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. Bon. Logan used to love her music. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home, right after I find this biker workshop. No. True. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. He can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... What the fuck is going on here? Thank you.
No. Logan's not dead. That's it.
Hello, Yako.
Who is this incredibly attractive martial arts master?
It's me, your brother, Ilmo.
I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that?
Deerfest is almost here, which means we're chopping the prices on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats.
Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of the last year's trophy for best Deerfest float featuring an animal that is not deer.
That very team. And you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs. We've done it all. Deerfest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television. Our floats are the best way to impress your friends,
propose to your partner,
or throw shade at an office colleague.
And we don't do just Deerfest. Our floats are a perfect gift for weddings, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, or your gonna
Our floats will punch up any special occasion. Why take our word for it? Let's hear it from one of our many, many happy customers.
I was at Deerfest last year. The floats were pretty good. One of them was a swan.
And that was stuff people liked it.
And there you have it. Award-winning floats now at reduced prices that will knock you off your feet! Order yours today!